pains me to have to say this to you, but there's a chance I may not be here at 11. It may be Robbie and Dana, but you have to stand up for what you believe in. We have very strict policies in the Channel 7 News Department. The Girl Scouts called and said, Bill, it's that time of year again. Cookies, they, the little girls, will start knocking on doors this Friday through March 23rd. Could you give us a little plug? It's for the Girl Scouts in Wayne, Oakland, Livingston, Monroe, and Macomb County. About 50,000 little girls. We need your help, big fella. Well, I'm sorry, ladies, but Channel 7 does not allow me to plug you, your pushy little scouts, or your cookies on news programs. I cannot tell Channel 7 viewers about your brand new pecan shorties made of rich shortbread, slow-baked to perfection with crisp pecans, or those mouth-watering chocolate chunk drops of heaven that literally melt in your mouth. Boss says I can't describe, the tagalongs, two marvelous tastes in one, real peanut butter smothered in rich, vulgar, almost as sexy chocolate. No, the boss rule, don't mention bonds, those luscious. What are these? Samoas. They're vanilla numbers rolled in toasted coconut. You do that and you'll be fired. No Billy at 5 or 11. It'll be Dana and Robbie if you mention those sinfully delectable little trefoils. Those light,